explain. You remember there was a time when people on the street working hard and hand in hand and hand. They used to talk about the weather, making plans together, days would realize forever. Come to me, hold me. Together we will break these chains of love. Don't give up, don't give up. Together we'll obey the very chains of love. You remember once upon a time when they were open doors, an invitation to the world. We were falling over, out of bubbles, looking up at each other's, and the sisters and brothers. Come to me, cover me, hold me, together we'll break these chains of love. Don't give up, don't give up. Together we'll be our baby, we'll break these chains of love. Together we'll break these chains of love. Words I can choose. How can I explain when words get broken? Used to talk about the weather, making plans together, days will last forever. Come to me, hover me, hold me, the paper will break these chains of love. Don't give up, don't give up. Together me and my baby will break the chains of love. Together we'll break these chains of love. Don't give up, don't give up. Together me and my baby will break these chains of love. Together we'll break these chains of love. Don't give up, don't give up. Together we and my baby will break the chains of love. Together we'll break these chains of love.
Anyway, how you guys doing, huh? Any guys from Raleigh? Good. It's a boring town. That's where Papa was always one of my favorite heroes.
Wow, blow me down.
How you doing, Rock?
Hi, Rocky.
Ever been to Texas? I know Hank Hill has.
Bobby, what are you doing?
Fine, Dad. I'm shooting my gun.
What did I tell you?
My grandpa does a better job than you.
Man, everybody looks trusty on Simpsons.
Look, Perry's here. I hate him.
Not to mention Apu.
No, come again.
I did a karaoke, get the ice broken. Boy, that was a hard song to do. Crap. coronavirus. That is the name of a crown. Yeah, it's king, isn't it? Hey, get vaccinated. So, you gotta have a headache for 4 days. This is home of the brave, isn't it? Sure, you feel like crap for 4 days, so what? At least after that, as soon as you feel better, like, oh, that wasn't so tough. Yeah, breathing at night's hard enough, right? For the coronavirus or the over COVID, I mean, it's not 19 anymore. As much as I like to own a car, I don't want to. Bike's more easier to use, even though, well, yeah, it's stupid to have a bike basket on there, but hey, you try bringing a whole lot of stuff from the market. Why do you have to put all that stuff in there? Because I got more room. I don't care what they say. The joke, oh boy, these cars are going so slow they're parked. That's because they are. The engine's not going. I would have done the comedy routine earlier, but should have picked a better song. I can handle when they're being highlighted, but bouncing ball, what is it, Sesame Street? Actually, those are easy to do. It's slower. This show has been brought to you by the word slow. No, the century is. Oh, cut it out, huh? My very first impression when I was 12. Learning your first impression when you're 12, mine was in the bathroom. Yeah, really shameful. Well, I'm pretty sure no one knew that Dr. Donner received the phone call to do Superman on the toilet, so he got me beat on that one. I swear, people thought I was on helium.
Gee, really? I don't think so. Well, a little bit, yeah.
I inhaled helium, didn't work. Vocal cords were stubborn. Didn't learn to do the Popeye thing until later on.
Wow!
Yeah, it sounded like a laryngitis. Well, the way you talked, you wouldn't tell.
I like it. It's a bit K-skin.
That's how you spell it. All the boy must be really proud. California's still on lockdown. Yeah, just what everybody else is. How are you supposed to hang out? Yeah, I've stayed home all year last year. What fun. Amazing. You take off your mask. It feels like you're still having a hard time breathing. Yeah, the first time you put a mask on, you're having a hard time breathing. Yeah, that's real fun to do. You used to find all kinds of karaoke songs on YouTube. Now they're all gone. Another free. Apparently, YouTube did not get the memo. This thing's been removed. A lot of things are removed. Everything's copyrighted these days. Stolen. I have not seen Infinity War and Endgame. Well, why? Because, well, they spoil it. Everybody dies. I didn't really need to see that part. Same thing with Batman versus Superman. Dean Cannon blew the beans on me. Gee, I'm not really sure I want to watch it now. They don't like corny stuff. Oh yeah, save Martha. Yeah, and now in Justice League, no one wants to make fun of it because it's just too darn stupid to make fun of it. I liked it. At least he smiled. Superman's supposed to be the light part. Batman's supposed to be the dark part. Learn. I mean, even WB said that Art Deco, colorful. I would love to see the S on his cape. I mean, it's not so hard. I mean, they put the S on the cape in Krypton. Haven't seen that. Won't see that. I had to force myself to see Superman and Lois. You mean Clark and Lois? Shave, buddy. There's a mirror. Use your heat vision. Comic book movies used to be great when they had comic book jokes. Smallville, you knew what you're getting into. Superman jokes all around. I would like it if they had John Schneider make a guest appearance, but I guess he said, no, it's not my kind of tone. Of course not. It's too dark. You can't see it. Well, you can, but, you know. I mean, it was actually nice to see the last episode. He was actually in a suit for a lot. I mean, yeah, sure. In every Superman TV show, he's in a suit for maybe about 10 minutes. Right, sure. But this is 60 minutes. 10 minutes? 60 minutes of talking. Like, you want that? Roots in the radio, because seriously, that's boring. You know, they say don't be negative. Negative is another word for no. Really. I mean, people say you want to see realism. Negative is about as close as you can get. Richard Donner died too soon. Stan Lee beat him to that one. He was 92, I think. I saw a photo of him before he died. He took care of himself really well. It's like, wow, that's 91. Not bad. Not mad, Richard. I cannot stand the name Dick. It's the worst name to cover up for Richard. They asked Richard Pryor about that. He said, no. This was before he died, too. I'm like, well, who liked it in the first place? I said that name out loud in high school. Thought I almost saw World War III. That my teacher was German. Well, half, anyway. Sorry, did I get a white flag out? I almost did that one time. I'm like, no, you'll get punched more for that. I never seen a woman who had a face like a man. I saw Hercules, I'm like, oh man, is he related? Whatever you do, don't get pissed, never mind. Hey, karaoke songs where there's no words, you gotta learn it by heart. Yeah, well, what if you do it and you think you know it by heart, and, well, it doesn't go with the beat, so sorry, there was no words. Yeah, everybody likes to do that Jim Carrey bit. I know my mom couldn't stand him. It's an act, hello, an act. Of course, I don't like Steve Martin either. As far as I'm glad he hasn't died yet. Too many legends have died. I know people want to or do not want to see a reboot of Greatest American Hero. I wouldn't mind as long as they have the cameos come in, you know, Robert Culp. I cannot believe his one co-star from Cowboys, My Heroes and Heroes and Cowboys. He was bald on Wings. Robert Culp, he had hair. I don't see cuteness in baldness. I mean, God gives you it, you want to shave it off. Says, I thought women, why are you taking your hair off? I don't know. Women find it, women dig it. Says who? It was good to see John Harry Irons in the series. I just hope they give him a suit. They didn't even put me in Smallville. I guess they wanted to go with something else. I know this sounds stupid, but reality scares me. I just put a brave face on. It's, you know, it's hard to live through that. But hey, all the people got worse, you know, they're afraid to go outside. 2013? I was almost. You think two kinds of pesticides would not mix and make you paranoid? I'm still waiting for flying cars to come in. Well, if that were true, they would need a serious propulsion unit going downwards. That's gonna take a long time to do. Can't believe they made a Tom and Jerry movie. I'm pretty sure they don't make him talk. Yeah, the only thing you ever heard was Tom yelling at the all of his lungs. Yeah, I'm glad no one ever takes a birdcage, takes off the top, and then puts on the other way. I'm like, Nice that show is teaching kids how to be bad. By the way, if you think that earthquakes are caused by heat, not really, but that's a good theory. Man, never see Stallone do anything anymore.
You stop his fight, I kill you.
I must break you. Okay, I don't do a good Dolph Lundgren. Too low. He looks pretty good, though, by the way. Well, somewhat. Masters of the Universe would have been a better movie if he played Adam, but pretty much he would have said, you couldn't pay me enough to wear pink. Well, come on. Real men wear pink now. Well, that's what it says in the shirt. Well, I used to. I mean, shoot, when Homer Simpson wore it, oh God, forbid that. Yeah, now everybody's wearing them. Excellent. Get him, Smithers. Yeah, I can't do Barney anymore. Soprano. Yeah, I can't. I still can't. It's easier when I was 21. Yeah, throw kind of ages on you. I can use Piggy from Muffet Babies. Not anymore. I gotta get the Asim Apple work on that one. Oh, by the way, Star Wars, the line is, I am your father, not Luke, I'm your father. They just wanted to make extra money on something that wasn't true. I hate when people spoil things in movies. First thing I would say is, have you seen this movie yet? No? Okay, I won't say anything then. I don't want to get my face kicked in. It's happened. Yeah, my face used to be out further than this. No, not really. You know, I did not like the fact that Henry Cavill did not do a higher voice. Oh, come on. Any person who with even half a brain would know that Superman's Clark Kent. Well, the Zack Snyder ones? Come on. Well, I can tell someone is either by their voice, or, well, if they were, I don't know. Or by if they were an actress or whatever, I can always tell because of the way they sound in a movie. I could not believe that Yeardley Smith was actually a woman. I guess certain names can be for a woman and a man. It's hard to tell. I mean, Jackie? I'm like, oh, Jacqueline! Really? That's what happens when you use your full name. People get really sidetracked. Hey, meet my son Sam. It's a girl. Sorry, you should have said Samantha. Well, it was good. I'll see you guys. Of course, unless you're in New York. Oof, humid. Well, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for chiming in and comment when where you want to go, okay? I was going to do a comedy thing at first, but I had to get an act together first. You know. I would do karaoke more often, but YouTube is a pain with that kind of thing. And boy, I mean, apparently karaoke is just music without the lyrics. They have machines, but that requires a microphone. Until tomorrow, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.